here is a piece of a cherry. It's about 5 inches, 6 inches, and about 8 inches across. And we'll get it turning. It's probably gonna be a bowl, but we'll see. All right, I appreciate all of your time and watching the videos. Thank you.